I'm an accountant. I know I can count money very well, but never know I can also pay.
Basically, many people would think of like Chinese brush painting belongs to old people or some mature people. Actually, it's not.
水墨画呢，它能够把你的表现，你喜欢哪一种的类型，就把你自己的风格把它画在宣纸上，表现出你自己的风格，这种比较最特殊的风格，属于你本身。以前我是很想找一个地方学画画，但是我找不到，所以后来在报纸上看到它，所以我就来这边学。
自从游大11年前开班，我是今年是。 10年了，第一个年我就参加这个水墨画。
I enjoy the lessons here. I started off with Chinese brush, and I think that was not meant for me. So we tried oil and acrylic, and this is the result.
For me, I'm not that old and not that young, but it's considered a young adult. It's a quite good experience for me, and I feel fruitful for this.
I've been painting for about 14 years now. I've been through three different instructors, and the most recently is Mr. Sam. I really like his method of painting clubs, which is very unusual. And I hope I can learn some of his technique by the time I stop painting.
So if you are a young adult or maybe you are interested, please come join us.
Art is a way to express yourself.